proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to back up or dump a Qualcomm Android phone's firmware using NCK box Qualcomm module. You need to have the hardware box. You need to also have set it up. We haven't gotten how to do that. Then you need to install your drivers also, your Qualcomm drivers, after which you download and install the NCK box Qualcomm module setup. Now, once you've installed this module, what you want to do is to launch it and wait for the dashboard to come up. Often takes a while depending on how fast or slow your PC is, so you just have to be patient for it to come up. Alright, great, mine is up. I'm going to reposition it quickly so you can see some other parts of the tool. Now what you want to do is to click on Firmware Utils. That is after main flasher, you have Firmware Utils. You click on Firmware Utils. I'll do that quickly. Then you click on Dump Firmware. Now I'm not going to tick Dump Raw Userdata because I don't intend to back up the data partition. If you intend to, tick it. Now at this point, what you want to do is to power off the device still with battery inside, hold both volume buttons, then connect it to the box via the USB cord, okay? And you wait for it to get detected. All right, so I have detection here. Phone's details are being displayed. I will drag this up so you can see more parts of the dashboard. All right, great. So I have the phone's details detected. I have modem as the first partition being backed up. So you just have to wait a while for the backup process to be completed. Very important, you do not interrupt this process by disconnecting the box or disconnecting the device from the box. Don't forget that when connecting the box, get connected to the PC, and then your device get connected to the box. That's the way NCK box works. Okay, so just make sure you check up our setup guide. Check out our setup guide, and that will explain how to go about the connection. So I have other partitions being backed up. Currently, I did not tick Dump Raw User Data because that's a very heavy partition. If you want to back up the data, make sure you tick Dump Raw User Data before you click Dump Firmware. But in this case, as I said earlier on, I don't intend to back up the data, just to make the process quicker. All right, so I think the heaviest partition I'll be backing up is system. I'm waiting for that to come on. That should come after boot. Okay, so after my boot, I should have system backing up. I'm not going to keep this recording till system is backed up, okay, because that's going to stretch the recording time way beyond what it should be. So I'm going to just pause anywhere around here. Once I have system being backed up and I have confirmation of 1%, at least to be sure that system is backing up, because that's about the heaviest partition I have to back up. So once I have 1%, I'm just going to pause here, then I'll get back to you. I'll resume this once the entire backup process is complete. Okay, so I'm waiting for my 1% on system. Okay, 1%, and I think I'll just jump from here to the end to save time. Alright, great. So backup is complete, and you can check the saved to folder for your dump. That's where I have mine. So that's basically how to backup or dump a Qualcomm Android phone's firmware using NCK box Qualcomm module.